Well, a sad passing from the world of sports. Former Harlem Globetrotters star Meadowlark Lemon has died. Lemon played for the team for nearly a quarter century, beginning in 1955.
He soon became the center of the show, both because of his charisma and his ball-handling skills. He went on to play an astonishing 16,000 games. Meadowlark Lemon died at his home in Arizona. He was 83 years old.